Well, hello world. Welcome to Raccoon Point Studios. I'm Sean Bombs. This is the AVM where we talk about audio, video, and music production. Today I'm showcasing the Sunlight pedal by Old Blood Noise Endeavors. I've had this pedal for about 6 months now. It's a great pedal. It's a reverb pedal. Sounds a little bit different than most reverb pedals that I've had or do have, and it's making its way onto my pedal board. Hence the reason I'm sharing this video with you guys today. It's got three different algorithms: tape, comb, and pass. The tape is a modulated delay. It's very special. It has some really cool pitch bending going on, and I really dig that kind of stuff. So then the next one is the comb, and that's a reverb with really, really short delays after it, maybe like four delay lines, and they're just really quick, and you can get some really cool overtones and feedback type of thing going on if you set it just right. And then the last one is the pass, and that one is a bandpass filter on the reverb. And if you go one way, it's kind of more low end in the reverb. You go the other way, it's thinner and more high end in the reverb. And if you set the rate fast on that one, you kind of get a sequoia type of sound to the reverb. Now this pedal you can also use with an expression pedal, and you can mess with all that kind of stuff. I did not hook the expression pedal up for these examples because I just don't use it. If anybody wants to hear that, I can do another video at some other time, but I just wanted to showcase this pedal through my Fender Deluxe Reverb amp with my Jaguar HH. I have some examples of it clean. I have examples of it with a big muff pedal and some other examples using the Attack Decay Swell pedal by Electroharmonics. Just check it out. Let me know down below what you guys think of this pedal. I think it's pretty special. I really dig the sound of it. I like the vibe. So
thank you. Thank you.
you made it this far through the video, please consider hitting that subscribe button, hit the little bell, hit the like, stay notified. Thank you. See ya.